Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm doing live reaction videos. Man, the chat is dropping all type of dope videos for me to react to. Let's get into it. This is NFY. Never heard of him, never seen the video. Let's get it. That's what I went to public school in Newark, so that's what my shit used to look like. That's what my auditorium, my gym looked like. Shit was all fucked up.
Your definition of success. I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't never seen this shit, but I could tell by the way the beat is, the way he vibing, he about to murder this shit.
Who I am and who I wanna be cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, they're not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Ooh. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just wanna feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow, just let me rhyme, I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person, got no time for lies. One of a kind, they don't see it, I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise, I've been doing this for most my life. With no advice, take my chances, I just roll the dice. Do what I like, as a kid I was afraid of highs. Put that aside, now I'm here and they look so surprised. What's on my, whoa. They don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive.
Oh shit,
the door and then I go inside.
You shouldn't play with that.
I do not belong here, vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized, let you down's the only song you've heard of, well then you're behind. Story time, wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what anybody else thinks, lies. I do not need nobody to help me, lies. I kinda feel guilty cause I'm wealthy, why? It's got me questioning like why.
Oh, now he on some weird shit.
Not back to this flow inside. I feel divided. Back when I ain't had a dime, but I had to drive.
Right.
Back before I ever signed, I questioned life. Like, who am I, man? Whoa. Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I could never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it. Write something, then I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nate? Then I don't know. I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
I feel that. I feel like that. That could have been the bar. Oh man, this dude made me want to spit some shit. I said, I feel that. I really feel like that. Oh man, I might write that shit down. I might have to connect that shit with some hot bars. All right, nah, but y'all already know what I'm gonna say. No funny hair. No acid trip video. No bullshit singing. I don't give a fuck what y'all say. What all the negative comments. They want me to ass kiss the artist and shit. Fuck that. Real bars. Ain't had no struggle bars. Had a dope flow. He switched his flow like 3 or 4 times. I thoroughly enjoyed the video. And ladies and gentlemen, boom. That's getting a like, man. That's getting the cheese. All right. Everybody, thank you. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace, I'm out.